my day off, I'm up early. The early work gets the big bite by little birdie. The early bird gets chased and caught by the cat. Watch your back, little bird, because I'm up from my nap. Yes, I got a cable TV and I got a cable mic. It's only got one channel, but the reception is tight. I'm flying by the seat of my pants, so at the end of the night, your records come alive and beg for the daylight. Now, miles away, my brother's in his room playing games like StarCraft, burning other people to flames. And likewise, right here, right now, the show of aggression. Fingers, mic, next lesson. This session gets deeper, follow me through. I brought my pen and pad and just a little inspiration to guide you with. You could just listen and learn, itching to burn, fishing for the rhythm, we're giving them to return. Saying, it's for the live show, it's for the beats and it's for the woman who sleeps under my sheets. So it's for the energy which builds exponentially. It's for my friends who keep on reinventing me. It's for the live show, it's for the beats and it's for the woman who sleeps under my sheets. So it's for the energy which builds exponentially. It's for my friends who keep on reinventing me. The morning's when I'm mostly inspired, though I'm still a bit tired. I write because I'm feeling like the flavor's good. Saturday was yesterday, last week, and nothing's open now except the coffee shops, which really ain't my style. I smile as I'm writing, this world is still asleep. It's just me in the sun, and we're conversing for a while. Now it's 50 in the early, on the shadow on my lawn becomes a midget while the sun moves along a little bit more. Hustle as I nod to my neighbors, they have no idea they gon' be in this song. They're cool, still the dopest person out there. My mother, she accepts me for my rapping as if rapping was my lover, and she accepts me for my rapping, of course, because art needs inspiration, needs a source. Don't blink it, PM on this day, I'm driving by and driving away, driving to say that my throat hurts. I'm all talking, really no work, and everybody's out there writing, calling Felix a jerk. So what doesn't make you wince now?